Hi, in this video I will show you how to upload firmware and files to your ESP32 or ESP8266 microcontroller manually without Arduino environment. In my previous videos of this series, I showed you how to make UROFLOWMETRY device, how to calibrate it, how to use the web interface and a dedicated Windows program. If you haven't seen videos, find them on my channel. Welcome to my YouTube channel GreenEyedExplorer, where I explore further and beyond about tweaks, hacks, electronics and house repairs. Hi, I prepared tools pack for programming both ESP32 and ESP8266 boards under Windows operating system. Steps are simple. I divided them into two parts. In the first one, I explain how to upload firmware, and in the second one, how to upload website files. But before we start, you are invited to click like button and leave a comment below. Share video with your friends, subscribe to my channel and support my work via Patreon. You can even buy me a coffee as I drink buckets of it and it makes my brain waves active. See all the links in the description below. You will have to visit my GitHub page and download the upload.zip file and unpack it. All the steps here are described in the readme.txt file. Part 1. Uploading firmware. Firstly, go into firmware folder. Here is the place you copy your latest firmware.bin file. Make sure it has the same name as one seen here. One ends with ESP32 and the other with ESP8266. It depends which microcontroller you use. The support for ESP8266 will be discontinued in the near future due to low RAM and computing power. The main files you will execute are ones seen here. Before you start, you will have to make a small change. Right-click the .bat file and click Edit. You will have to change your communication port after connecting the device with USB cable to your computer. If you do not know it, run Device Manager. Go under the ports and find the COM port. Now just run the appropriate .bat file. Here you can see what it should display if everything goes well. Basically, what the .bat file does is run the following command. Part 2. Uploading website files. This part only works with UROFLOW firmware. At first boot up, the device will generate its own Wi-Fi network called UROFLOW. Connect to it and enter the following address into your web browser. You will be able to enter your home Wi-Fi settings for your machine to automatically connect to it. The next step is to find your device's IP address. Here you can see the output of Advanced IP Scanner for Windows. After clicking Scan, you will see Espressif Inc. device. This is your IP address. At first access to your device address via web browser under your home Wi-Fi, it will display file not found. You will have to upload files. Enter into your browser IP address slash upload. Mine the slash upload. Here you can select each file one by one and upload it to your file system. You will have to repeat the procedure for all the files in the data.zip. Only the config.json file is automatically generated, but it can be overwritten too. Outro. Thank you very much for viewing my video. I will answer your questions in the comments below. Hope these instructions help and see you next time.